spent an hour watching the way people hold hands, the way palms meet palms, the intricacy of fingers laced around other fingers like a fine stitching of some foreign fabric. I spent an hour watching hands. The first was a young couple. I washed away his hand weighted in the air, hers complacent.